Well, a popular dog pond in Sacramento is now off limits. It's been shut down, the dog pond at Granite Region Park, where many people just let their dogs run around and romp around in the water, is now locked up. And the residents say they want to know why. KCRA 3's Adrian Bankert has the story tonight.
Users of the Granite Recreational Dog Park are perplexed.
I just noticed, a few weeks ago, maybe a month ago, that they locked it up and have no idea why.
They're trying to figure out why water their best friends used to swim in is now off limits.
You can see her over here. She's trying to get in right now behind you. So she still has, I brought her down here as a pup. So she learned how to swim out there and all that jazz. So she still whimpers a little bit every time I bring her out to the park.
What pet owners call a dog pond is really a detention basin. The water is runoff from streets and sidewalks. It's held here until it gets absorbed into the hillside.
It never was intended to have access. And access by humans and dogs could interrupt the treatment process.
The water is treated without chemicals but needs to remain undisturbed. Sacramento Parks and Rec didn't know that when they allowed dogs in here.
Well, originally when we designed this dog park, we got a lot of input from the community saying basically they wanted access to the detention basin. You know, dogs love to go into water, and so they thought they would have that access to the water. And we went and did that, but we found out later that that was not what the basins were meant for.
The Parks Department had to come up with a quick fix. That meant a lock on the gate.
I'm sensitive to that. You know, that's good. But it'd be a nice place for them to have a place also.
These kiddie pools behind me are what the dogs can do to take a little bath, but there's always doggy dip day. That's on Saturday, October 20th at Meadowview Community Center before the pool is drained for the winter. In Sacramento, Adrian Bankert, KCRA 3 reports.
Aren't dogs fun to watch in the water? They're just kind of stupid, aren't they? Well, the city is making some improvements to the dog park to make up for the loss of all that water. They say they plan on expanding the park, making the separate accommodations for smaller dogs, and also installing some lighting features.